Biddy here, we're in Southern Virginia, and we're gonna go for a little drive down this street. But first, I just wanna get more comfortable.
I feel like I'm falling out the window of my automobile. And I think that's rather funny, cause I don't own my own automobile. But if I did, you know, I'd drive around to make sure that both my doors were locked. If they wouldn't lock, I'd tie them together with a piece of rope, or a coat hanger, or a fisherman's knot. Yeah, I would.